checking us out, G. Oh, man.
Let the music commence.
Okay. A couple of ground rules. Do not throw beer. If you throw beer,
I'll come out on the stage and kick your ass.
Yes. Okay?
Yeah. I heard him say it.
If you throw a beer, man, we're gonna hit you with this. That's the international knucklehead symbol. Nobody wants to be a knucklehead. Okay? So don't be doing that.
Shit.
Don't be pushing or hitting anybody other than that. You guys can do whatever the fuck you want, man. Let's rock it. We're Johnny Quest, and it sounds a little something like this. Kick it, G.
I haven't cut it in 3 years.
So did you guys end up having a pretty good summer, man? We haven't been here in a long time. This song's on our old tape, man. We got a new record coming out in January. You guys make sure and pick it up. At least make sure one guy buys it. You, this guy right here, he's going to buy the record. You guys get with him and tape it. Okay, he's going to have it. Make sure all you other people, just get with this guy after the show. Okay? This song's on the old record, though. It's about people who seem to have a license to hassle. It's called Lady Cop, and it goes like this. Check it out, too. A paper job is a misdemeanor. Arresting novels and drags a man with a badge and a rolling pin. That's a guy with a family team. A Mr. 30 is allowed. I get the gun and the make them crawl. Like a swim in the bitch's balls. But don't forget, tax the law. Lean cop, lean cop. Tower about me, two. Lady cop, it's Boone, Mike, Connie, and Pooh. Lady cop, won't turn down and then come with you. Lady cop, there won't be no trouble at war. I bet the third you're a bit of a clutch. Across what did you lose your nuts? When it's taking it didn't need a much. The cost of color butcher. A funny look to put you down. I do it once while she's around. Hit guns and I'm ready down. I took his heels 100 pounds. Lady cop, hey! Tower of power, hey! Two toes, lady cop. It's blue, white, cutting a blue. Lady cop, what's a gun and air coming to? Lady cop, the won't be no trouble no more. Arresting all sand tracks of men with a badge and a rolling pin. That's a god, 518, cuckoo. I get a gun and a big old crawl. Rex red and a bitch ass balls. Don't forget that she's the law. What's it? Don't forget she's the law. They come tower about me.
Thanks.
Is everything okay in quadrant four? Everybody over here is okay. All right. Yeah. We usually send this song out to a good friend of the band's, Mr. Iron Mike Tyson, but it seems like he's in enough trouble already right now. Poor Iron Mike, hey. You guys don't worry about Iron Mike Tyson. You'll know all about it. I think Don King's going to put the whole courtroom battle on pay-per-view, so you guys don't have to worry about it. I think it's going to work out pretty good for all of us. Anyway, on November 8th at Caesar's Palace underneath the stars in Las Vegas, my man Iron Mike Tyson is going to walk out. He's going to meet Mr. Holyfield. They're going to talk gloves, and he's going to say, in the first round, motherfucker, I'm going to be giving you the Heisman quick, fast, and in a hurry. Check it, G.
Book a beat, fuck, look it over your head. She's got to go take, got to con reg. Pour that gold into your tape deck.
What?
You should give that girl high speed. Get your cock in your mud house. Gotta leave a girl, it just takes guts. Buy that girl and take you from a bus. Don't be dirty bad, then you bring him as a bus. You should give that girl Heisman. You got a point to move as a Heisman. You got nothing to lose. Heisman. You got a point to move as a Heisman. You got a fucking to the boot. Heisman. You got a point to move as a Heisman. You got nothing to lose. Heisman. You got a point to move. Heisman. That's fucking to the boot. He's too fucked up. What it up with this jerk is just your mug. He's giving you a buzz when he's making his move. Time will be last when I think so too. You should give that dude high speed. Washing those dishes in the days of the week. For a skinny little slave, I'm a torture free. Down the street, Johnny Quest is playing. He wants you to work, but instead I'm saying, I should get this job. Heisman, I got a point to prove as a Heisman. I got nothing to lose. Heisman, I got a point to prove as a Heisman. I got a fucking to prove. Heisman, I got a point to prove as a Heisman. I got nothing to lose. Heisman, I got a point to prove as a Heisman. Fucking to my groove.
Is everybody okay? Everybody's okay. You know, I sat outside for a while and I saw the beautiful brothers and sisters coming into the music farm. And I hate to see anybody get hurt. I don't want to see anybody cramping up. So after each and every song, I want to see everybody shake it off a little bit. Just shake it off. Let's get loose. I think everything's going to be okay. Okay, my man from security said you gotta stay off the stage. So stay off the stage, because it's not, the PA's not ours, it belongs to the music farm or somebody, and they don't want you guys fucking it up.
So do what the man say, and stay off the stage, please.
We're gonna play a golden oldie about sidewalk surfing right now. The song goes out to Jack Kane and the Lubricators, man. Check it out. The song's called Front Cooper Hang Up, and it goes like this. Check it.
Oh yeah! Going out looking for a man to shred. Come on, fuck, come on, look up instead. Probably be fighting it on my head. I'm in the hospital, wishing I was dead.
Shake it off, man. Shake it off. All right, if you cramp up, if you fall down with a leg cramp, it's not our fucking fault, man. We told you. We told you. All you guys that heard the big rumor this summer that Joey told you. All you guys that heard the big rumor this summer that Johnny Quest had been signed to Warner Brothers Records, those were not true. But we have inked a deal. We're going to be the first spokesband for the Slim Fast Diet Plan. We're going to... Thanks a lot. Thank you very much.
Richard Simmons has been contracted to produce the first record.
I think it's going to be a big deal. Us and Dick Simmons. We got Rosie Greer and Dom DeLuise are going to be in our video with us. It's going to be sort of a before
James
and after
Coco.
Thing. I think it's going to be pretty good, so you guys be looking out for that.
Delta Burke.
It's going to be a big deal. MTV wouldn't pick it up. It'll be on the Diet Channel. I believe that's like channel 64 in your channel. Check this out, though. We're going to do the song first, though. I'm gonna tell you a story about a boy and a girl. They're trying to find love in a little London world. My man Fanny weighs 300 pounds. The boy is large. The boy is round. His lady skinny weighs 98. Lady is thin. The lady is straight. Fatty and skinny, they went to bed. Fatty rolled over. Now skinny is dead. Kick it, doctor. Yeah! Boy and a girl, trying to find love in a little London world. My man had a weight 400 pounds. Boy is large, boy is round. His face skinny weighs 98. Lady is thin, lady is straight. Fatty is skinny, they rent your bed. Fatty rolled double, now skinny is dead.
I am
you. Your cowboy race.
Skinny and fatty, skinny and fatty,
skinny and fatty, took a pop in the sack. 4 minutes skinny, wild dog from the back. Five men fatty, weighs 500 pounds. 4 years huge, 4 years round. Skinny face, skinny weighs 98. Ready is thin, ready is straight. Fatty and skinny, they whip to bed. Fatty rolled over, now skinny is dead.
Skinny and fatty,
he's such a good boy, race.
Skinny and fatty, yeah. Skinny and fatty, hell. Skinny and fatty, yeah.
I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be able to do that. I'm not going to be
Skinny and fat D.L.
He's such a good boy, Ray.
Skinny and fat D.L. Skinny and fat D.L. Skinny and fat D.L.
Do the whole thing over.
Skinny and fat D.L. Skinny and fat D.L. Skinny and fat D.L. Skinny and fat D.L.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thank you so much.
All these people are bent over at the front of the stage, man. Bent over. Assume the position.
How about putting your hands together for the Lubricators, good friend of ours that came down here and played. They're going to play with us tomorrow night in Raleigh.
South Carolina's band, man. Originally. Now we got them up in North Carolina.
Yeah, right.
All right.
You guys be careful in the pit.
I'm not going to be able to
ladies
get my head
and gents alike. Check this out. We're going to play this song, the banana song, for you people. Check this out. This song goes out to all Johnny Quiz virgins in the house. People have never seen the band before tonight. We're giving you the opportunity now to leave the room because things are going to get nasty now. That's when the good day. I want everybody at the music farm to read Johnny's lips one time. One banana, two banana, three banana, four. Four bananas make my son a many more. Four like a big game, bubble like golf. We go big, go true, push rock, doctor! Thanks. Jesus.
You people are all insane.
You guys need to get out more. You guys should get out more.
I feel at home here.
You know, it's a good thing when you see people moshing or in the pit, or you see people out here dancing on the outskirts, people up top, and you don't see any fighting, because you know what that means? A no-fighting crowd is a sexually satisfied crowd, man.
Everybody is going to get true. Laid. Everybody here is going to get laid tonight. I can feel it.
Stay away from him.
Joe, man, don't bother her. She's trying to, you know, get laid,
I was
laid,
telling
man.
Her to stay away from my boyfriend.
All these people can wait.
I said, hey, bitch, stay away from my boyfriend.
Thanks. It's time for the passing forward of the shoes. It's the Johnny Quest tradition, man. Please pass forward any shoes that you have to the stage at
followed,
this time. Thank you.
Followed by the traditional breaking of the toes and the metatarsals, and that'll be coming up soon. Check this out. We're going to play a song called Rack and Motherfucking Shake, G.
And it goes a little something like this.
Give him that Tootsie Roll, pop down, count off.
One, tahoo, three.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
Drop it! Oh, yes, oh, yes, oh, yes. The Johnny Quest Band in Charleston, South Carolina. I want to see all you motherfuckers shaking that groovy. You know what I'm saying? Shaking your motherfucking beauty. Bringing up front teeth. You know what I'm saying? Shaking. Oh.
Fucking funky. Fucking
there's a brand new dance of consternation. I'd like to call it congratulations. Everybody in front of me just get Billy. That's your kid. You gotta move that body from side to side. Make it tough, make it glide. Do it again, that's all it takes. Johnny Quest comes with the rack. He said, hey, hey. Oh, yeah. The digits in the ear goes down to your brain, down that spinal column. Before you know it, the shit's in your bones, shaking that booty, G. It's a brand new dance across the nation. I'm about to go in modulation. Everybody is more than me. Just get raised, that's your key. Move that body from side to side. Make it talk, make it glide. Do it again, that's all it takes. Johnny Quest calls it the rag. Don't be sure, Stop.
Oh yeah. How you doing, Jake? Having a good time? Good. You've met him before, you're gonna meet him again. That sounds so nice, we say it twice. Sitting behind the one and only Your Mama drum kit, the backbone of the Johnny Quest band, put your hands together for the good Dr. Quest. The doctor's now booking passage on that funky train out of here right now. Don't be late. Y'all put it together one time and say, play the funky beat, doctor!
Play the
fucking
funky beat, doctor!
There's a brand new dance across the nation. I'd like to call it congratulations. Everybody is going to be just get raised. That's the key. You gotta move that body from side to side. Make it tall, make it glide. Do it again, that's all it takes. With race calls it threat. Only set,
one more.
Thank you.
No!
Thank you all so much. Y'all are so nice. Thank y'all.
This song's gonna be on a record. It happens to be the good doctor's favorite. As Buckley would say, this song's called Your Bobby. But we changed it. It's called United We Stand, and it goes like this. Check it.
Brotherhood, King. When I heard the white man sing the old, black men only good at playing ball. That's why I'm on the mic, I'm giving the call. United we stand, divided we fall. Yeah. Say the black man feel the madness, throwing rocks inside his old glass palace. That's why I'm on the mic, I'm giving the call. United we stand, divided we fall.
United
we stand as cold black brothers.
United
we drift and follow one another.
United
we stand as cold black brothers.
United
we just follow one another. When I see the men in their hateful disguise, throw the same light through their granddaddy's eyes. Don't you think it's time we all realize the racist term is always telling lies? That's why I'm on the mic, giving the call. United we stand, divided we fall.
United
we stand as strong like brothers.
Divided
we just follow one another.
United
we stand as strong like brothers.
Divided
we just follow one another. I said
united
we stand as strong like brothers.
Divided
we just follow one another.
United
we stay as strong like brothers.
Divided
we just killing one another.
Thanks a lot. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Is everybody okay? Good. How you people doing up there, up on the old mezzanine area?
You guys doing okay up there?
Is that everybody yummy? Okay. Johnny Quest is now addressing all the ladies in the house. This next song is a Sadie Hawkins slam. Only ladies allowed in the pit area. Only ladies. So go ahead, ladies. Come on, slide it on in. You guys come on in. You owe
guys,
the pit.
Clear out.
You
give
own
your
the
testosterone
pit.
A rest.
There's only one rule. One Sadie Hawkins rule, and I think you all know this. The only way a guy can enter a pit is if a girl comes up to him and says, "Excuse me, sir, would you escort me to the pit?" Okay, that's what you have to do. All right?
If a lady proffers her elbow, the gentleman may grasp it firmly and escort her to the pit area.
We just skipped the whole dance card stuff. This is just like ladies only, okay? You guys can do what you want.
Right now.
Check this out. This song's called Finger of Blame. The philosophy being you point a finger of blame at somebody, you got three other fingers pointing back at yourself. Check it, Jink. Kick it.
Oh yes, oh yes, oh yes, Johnny Quest in the motherfucking house. Ladies only, deep, kicking and rhyming a bit, get used to the house.
on the same mind. Think about colors, mind of the others. Once you get a wisdom, forever brothers. I gotta say it, but you find it what I hear. Raise your head on this, good or in fear. Change good, you gain knowledge. I need power, my voice adjusted. Seeing that the face is working. Fear of the other member, we know we're doing. So it's said that the winners are history. Once again, wisdom is the key. Don't you call me to ask the right question. Put a finger of flame, we got three. All the fingers pointing at you.
Point your finger of flame, all the fingers pointing back at you. Point your finger of flame, all the fingers pointing back at you.
I was born right now for you. Where you come from, where you going to? Where's your fetish, I will wear away. Then there's a message in the movement's face. My thoughts are my mercy, give me joy. Think about goals, let me know your infinity. Respect the ones that don't, so fuck the job is not big yours. Let's get to it, this is never ever. We got moments, let's live together. Fight the fear, hate inside yourself. Good things that we got share the wealth. God's spreading around. Oh,
point your finger of mine. All your fingers pointed back at you. Point your finger of blame. All your fingers pointed back at you.
Wake up!
Hold your fingers, point them back at you. Point your finger of blame. Hold your fingers, point them back at you. Point your finger of blame. Hold your fingers, point them back at you. Point your finger of blame. Hold your fingers, point them back at you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Man, those girls are going off, man.
Certs commercial from television. Thank you very much.
Yeah!
You gotta hand it, as breath mints go, they got the funkiest advertising I've ever heard, man.
Is it a candy mint or a breath mint?
Hey, let's do that
the
again,
same
man.
Dilemma from the 50s, and it still hasn't
let's
been
do that one more time and let these guys join in. You guys, do you know the words? Hey, Jack, sing them the words one time.
I really don't think it's good enough to do over, man.
I think they can sing it, man. I think I saw them, man. They're juking.
We'll do it for an encore.
Okay, we'll save it, man. After that, we'll do Juicy Fruit, man.
I can see it, man. They're going to be out there going, search commercial, search commercial, search commercial.
Johnny Quest, the only band in the land. You see Budweiser, you see Miller bands. Fuck that shit, man. We want to be sponsored by Certs and the one nectar of the gods, Jägermeister.
Because fresh, minty breath is a priority for Johnny Quest's organization, and it should be for all people.
Yeah.
You need certs after you finish puking a bunch of Jägermeister up.
Jeez. If you're ever at a party, you're having a Jägermeister party and it's all gone, just go into your, find some NyQuil, take NyQuil, put in some cheap vodka, man, and you'll have it. Or if you have Robitussin, go ahead and pour that in the bottle too and you'll have Jägermeister. It works, you'll be fucked up too, man. Same time. We're going to play a song called Speed Is All You Need right now, man. This song's on the record.
This song goes out to anything with over 400 horsepower under the hood.
We're going to play a song called Speed Is All You Need right now, man. This song's on the record.
This song goes out to anything with over 400 horsepower under the hood. Old-fashioned American steel. We'll be right back.
murder on a Saturday midnight. Super bad to flash. Wild life, evil bitch, I'm fucking the town. Horse bound for cash. Regan's right now, take all comers. Wrecking right in a roll. See it in your eye, they'll take a stack. But it's too late to fold. Speed is all you need. Wanna see more than my muscles weight? Speed is all you need. Just get ready to meet your fate. For my payment alone, that you got under the hood. If it's a race you're looking for, a boy's in the mood. Been a little bit of better by your side. You gotta rise on me. See the team, I'm gonna avoid the doors. A long ride for free. Speed is all you need. Born to save or never lost in sleep. Speed is all you need. Just get ready. Nothing all this TV, drop in a big feud. Till JP with a finger on the trigger, my rival moon. I'm not saying that it can't be beat, you know nothing ever did. Feel that's what it's on, I'll see you. Bring me slips to bed.
Speed is all you need. Want to see more than my last little face. Speed is all you need. Just give it in. Speed is all you need. Want to see more than my bubble comb. Speed is all you need. We can race, but just remember that speed is all you fucking need.
Thank you, and we're sorry.
Thanks a lot. Only in Charleston, South Carolina will we have to make this rule. No more untying of the lead singer's shoes. Don't do that anymore, please. Because our road manager, that's one of his jobs, and it's kind of a pain in the ass because I never learned how to do it, and so it kind of slows everything up.
Somebody's walking around with a monocle on right now. Is anybody walking around with a monocle? I have the other lens. I have it right here. I'll tuck it up my butt. That's where it'll be.
These guys are slamming, man. There's no music. Let's play Brother, man. This song's on the record. It's a very important song to the Johnny Quest band. Check this out. This song's called Am I Not Your Brother? Because in the eyes of God, it's got to be a sin to judge a man by the color of his skin. Check this out, G.
Bass! The problem was rooted in the people's hearts, polluted parts, filled with stinking seeds. You need positive thoughts from your mind. The steeple for the church, your heart that loves all people, but I still see all the suckers, stupid motherfuckers, black. Oh, but it don't matter. I'm only sad because you're kissing. You're not kissing your brothers.
Am I not your brother? Am I not your brother?
What I'm saying ain't funny. I'm no comic, so I'm coming at you hard. Supersonic jet, I'm flying above all races because you're right about you, your neighbors, and your buddies. If you start throwing more, you're gonna get money. Put down the differences, compromise. Try to feed life to your neighbors. I ain't colorblind, and never mind the stories.
Am I not your brother? Your brother.
Still feel okay? Anybody starting to get a little sweaty, man? Anybody starting to get a little wet and stinking?
Johnny Quest.
Just asking.
This week, I feel like Johnny Quest lost a very close friend. And that would be a certain man by the name of Dr. Seuss, who passed away this week at the old age of the mid-80s. The very first song Johnny Quest ever wrote was called Green Eggs and Ham, man, and so we feel sort of a...
We'd play it for you, but we can't remember it, and we have a feeling that it was really terrible anyway. But the lyrics were great, because we had nothing to do with it.
We're going to play a song now by the Isley Brothers. We usually send a song out to a certain senator from our home state. That would be Jesse Helms, who last week was diagnosed as having prostate cancer. And you know what? I can't stand up here and be evil enough to say that I wish the guy dies, but I hope he retires from politics for the rest of his life. I'd kind of like to see that, too. So a non-dedication out to him. This song is by the Isley Brothers, and it's called Fight the Power. Y'all can sing along and feel like a kick it, G.
Yeah! Oh, shit! Please! Time is doing a wasted. Time is in the making. You got to fight the powers that be here. Well, I don't understand it. Folks, you've got the answers. Ready, the other way. Yeah. I try to play my music.
Music's too loud.
I try joking about it.
I got the big on around.
And if I move in the bushes,
I'm on the ground.
Like all this bullshit going down. Yeah, time is doing it wasted. Is in the making. You got to fight the powers that be down. Well, I don't understand it. Giving up all around me. Faces full of pain. Well, I can't take it too easy. My satisfaction. Christmas on the road.
Yeah.
I try to play my music.
When music's too loud,
I try joking about it. But if I move with the bushes,
I get knocked on the ground.
Like all this bullshit going down. You've got to fight it. Yeah, fight the power. Fight it. Yeah. Smiling.
the maker. You got to fight the powers that be. I try to play my music.
Hey, man. How about giving a hand to Sir Race on bass, who finished that song with three strings, man. And avoided ultimate clunage.
He broke the big one, too, man. That's tough.
I think I should get a five string so I can finish that one.
Man, you're strong, man. You're like all those faults, nigga. We're going to have a contest tonight. Whoever can give us, we're the judges. Whoever can give us their favorite line from an Arnold Schwarzenegger movie, we'll give you a free beer. The bands, okay? And it can't be one of the stupid catchphrase lines. It's got to be something you thought about. Johnny Quest's favorite line is, "But if I am not me, then who the hell am I?" That's our favorite line for Total Recall.
My favorite line is, "Why do people cry?"
Terminator 2, man, a real tearjerker. What?
I'm your brother.
Okay. Sorry, I'm back to four strings and I'm ready to finish. I'm ready to finish now, dear.
All right. I think because I'm holding the microphone, I need to be setting an example for the rest of the people here. And I think...
I'm arriving. I'm approaching my zenith.
I'm going to start it right now with a little bit of honesty from center stage. And you guys, you wouldn't want me to lie to you, would you? No, not at all. Well, I got to tell you people, especially you people down front, you don't smell as good as you did when you first came in. Raise your hand if you think you're starting to stink a little bit right now. Put those hands down, man. Put his hands down. We wrote this next song called Rubber Dub. You're out there dancing the funky beat, you get nice and funky. Johnny Quest is talking about stinking. We'll be smelling too. Always shower with a friend. One, you conserve water, and two, it's a lot more fun. This song's called Rubber Dub. Check it, G. I love this.
The hipper showers, wipe all the funk. Roll by hours of funk, fight, flash and jam. Join this, ladies, and spank these hams. Cause playing that funk gets us funky, nasty, scratchy. Jumping in, raise your word, Johnny Quest. No jerk junkies, everybody's gonna be squeaking. At the right moment, really crazy bitches. Through the rubber junkie and the tub, and the bubbles come the troubles of the devil life. All the rubber work, rubbing, jumping, scratching, ain't rapping. If you like soul, then monkey man, slapping them, playing with the cue. Can't go wrong, gonna be funky all night long. Oh,
welcome my friends to the River Dog Club. Where there's party that convenes in the tub, all rocking out the sweat. Roll by hours of jumping deep beats with drinking power. Never busting out the baby powder. We're pumping, we're pumping, we're smoking, don't joke, and we're Johnny Quest. No slow boogies, everybody's running like Moses.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thanks.
How many people shower with a friend on a regular basis, man? I heard they do that down here in Charleston, man. You do? Good work, man. Really good work.
Put your heels together three times.
Joe and I shower together just about every night.
Think of England. Kansas. Think of Kansas.
Shut up, bitch.
Stop.
We shower together a lot, but he always hugs the loofah, man. We got to make that shit up. We don't get a chance to practice. We got kicked out of the basement we practice in, so we have to do it at your expense. Sorry. We'll try to make that into a song, and then we'll bring it back next time and play.
And it'll be sort of
your
song.
We'll call it the Charleston Jam, man. That's what we're going to call it. Hell yes.
I can see a whole dance craze. The Charleston... No, wait.
Check this out. You guys have already met the good Dr. Quest. This is my boy, the king of the six strings, my man, Bandit Billy Ladd. Check it out. And the Lord of the Low Tones, Sir Race on bass. And he's going to sing a song for you right now. Y'all be nice to him.
Bass.
You guys hot, man? It's hot in here. Go ahead and take them shirts off, ladies and gentlemen. It's getting mighty hot in here. And y'all be stinking and shit. All right? You want to be getting some play later? You're going to be stinking. You got to buy one of those Johnny Quest shirts on the way out the door, man. Check it out. 100%
guaranteed fresh.
Yeah.
This song right here is called Come On. I'm going to sing it for you. I beg your indulgence, please, for just a moment.
People talking, but they just don't know what's in my heart and why I love you so. I love you, baby, like a mine all of gold. Come on, sugar, let the good times roll. Yeah, baby, baby, let the good times roll. Yeah, baby, darling, you gotta let that real soul now, yeah. Well, come on, pretty baby, you gotta let the guitar roll. A lot of people live in make-believe. They'll keep a lot of dough hid up their sleeve. But my love, oh, baby's not the kind that folds. Come on, sugar, let the good times roll. Yeah, now, baby, baby, let the guitar roll. Yeah, baby, darling, you. You gotta let that real soul now, yeah. Well, come on, baby, it, baby. You gotta let the good time roll. Watch out. When it's understood, it's even nicer when you're feeling good. You got me flipping like a flag on a pole. Come on, sugar, let the good times roll. Well, yeah, now, baby, baby, let the good times roll. Yeah, baby, darling, you gotta let that feel so good. Yeah. Come on, baby, baby, you gotta let the good times.
Thank you. Thanks. I'd like to sing another one for you. It's a little tune that goes,
you and I must make a pact. We must bring salvation back. Where there is none, I'll be there.
Nah, actually, maybe we better not do that one right now. Let's bring Johnny back instead. I'll sing that one for you later, some other day. Or, no, I could sing it.
I sort of enjoy it.
Nah, let's go on with the show.
Check this out. This song's on the old tape, man. I love this groove, man. Check it out. This one's going to be on the record, too, man. Redid it. I like it. This one's called You Make Me Feel Like a Natural Woman. This one is.
Let the two-day timers confess that I think you're just like all the rest. You made me down, but make you the dead. Just to fish on your line, oh yeah. With that hair and with that dress, a cracky lady and I decided to impress. With the friends, just don't mess. Just a fish on your line. Oh, you make me feel natural. You make me feel natural. Go rock, yeah. Lucky 2 days I must confess. I think you're fucking all the rest, yes. You let me tail burn to the chest. Just a piece of your life, oh no. You make me feel natural. You make with a woman, yeah. Yeah.
Thank you. Man, you guys should have a lot of energy. You sure nobody's on drugs or anything, man? You sure?
Nah.
Drugs in Charleston? What?
Never. It's the shame of the city. The shame of the city. Excess sobriety is the shame of the city. This just say no phase will pass pretty soon.
You ready, Billy, 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 B, but Blaster, all right. This next song's gonna be the title of the new album. It's a song we like to call 10 Million Summers. It's about two of our favorite subjects. One is going down to the beach, and number two is taking mushrooms over down there. It's called 10 Million Summers. Kick it, Jew. Did you say yeah? Over on the beach, we got some faces. Couple hot face, we drink beer. Do we get so high? Yeah. Everything was fine. Paper. Looking at the sky, we got smokes. Enough to last till we die. We're in the car, yeah. And the top is down, we're at a castle. Looking at the red.
Someone gave it to the man for me.
your eyes, girl. Look inside, girl. Let the sound take you away.
What's your name, man? We'd like to... Thanks to Ricky for being the unknown slam dancer.
He's the unknown slam dancer. There he is, ladies and gentlemen. Unmasked at last.
Unknown skanker, man.
Hey, is it loud enough for you guys?
You sure it's
not loud enough? Turn it all the way up, man. We promise that probably nothing will blow up if you do. Let him go. This guy says time for a drum solo. What do you guys think? I say it's never time for a drum solo myself. Ever since Kiss Alive, man, I've said no to drum solos, man. That's been... He is the doc, man. He loves giving it a big finish. But, you know...
We'll do PBR instead, man.
Check this fresh beat instead.
Yeah, this song's called PBR, man. It has nothing to do with Pabst Blue Ribbon, although that is the king of beers. Check it out. When you guys are heading out, I want to remind you to please pick up a t-shirt, tape, or bumper sticker on the way out. And there's a mailing list. It was right here. If it's not right there, then it might be out front. But make sure you sign it. There are 2,200 people in the Johnny Quest family, and we'll send you schedules and, like, order blanks and shit. We got boxer shorts, personal hygiene kits, a lot of things coming out.
Coupon books.
Pick those up. This can be really good. Check this out.
On the back of each and every Johnny Quest t-shirt, you get the interlocking JQ. That symbol is now known around the world as the international symbol of love, racial unity, power, beats, and roll!
I like it, I like it, I like it.
Oh, shit! Yo, Race, you gonna kick it mighty live, right, G? Oh!
Kick it! Power! Like a small black Chevy, hitting on all eight, the beat is very heavy. Power from standing on the accelerator. Power is what all of you came in here for. Power, we're just taking up time. We've run out of gas, we're up power line.
That's right, we've got standing, no fear. This is the power, and never no fear. Fearless, but never fearless. To be this takes a lesson. Power in the drums, power in the bass. Power for guitar, power all over the place.
That's why there's power, beats, rhymes. Power, beats, rhymes.
Still love beats in the very finest. Refer to me as King Pete, your highness. The majesty of grace, my liege, my lord. Should I go on? Yeah. Black and gave it one of the supreme rulers of the planet Venus. Johnny Quest has the biggest
penis. Are you sure about that?
You know, there's a band out there called EMF. They wrote a song called You're Unbelievable or something. I just found out today, it was reported on the radio, that each one of those guys is sporting a baby Vanilla Rice-sized dick. I'm not kidding.
You can kind of tell that from the song, but I don't want to talk shit about it or anything.
I'm not kidding.
It's unbelievable.
It is. It's completely unbelievable, man. I got that baby dick, but...
Oh, anyway, we got our own song to do, and it goes like this right here.
Shh, shh, shh. What's that noise? Shh, 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 shh.
Go!
I'm in a retreat for the beat, the president. I can warm, but I lack confidence. Speech for all those who care to dance. Why'd you dance it?
Hollywood dance.
Bring your mind, and your ass will follow. The bass is solid, the drums hollow. And you require a certain acumen. But it beats me going to the beat, man. Every beat, what's the dream? I'm trying to squeeze it, please. Return me.
The bass is so natural.
That's right, it's power. Beats, rhymes. Power, beats, rhymes.
Part of the formula.
Power, beats, and rhymes.
That's not familiar, so what did you think that Johnny Quest would give you? Fun rhymes, public beats, we gon' play. Share, back a lot more share. Grape Suzette, I back a parry, and remember those rhymes from Johnny Quest. Maybe you pass your next friend's test. Okay with you if I rhyme?
That's fine, everybody needs to rhyme from time to time.
Rhyme rhymes are crime, and rhyme rhymes with time.
You will never win your team race.
Now I'll have wine.
Rhyme goes off a roll in the crowd. That's my rough feel, rhyme announcer. Rhyme with rhyme. Sublime across stands and line. Running out of time for this a hook line.
Give the hook line.
And the hook line is power, beats, rhymes. Power, beats, rhymes. Power, beats, rhymes. Power, beats, rhymes. Samantha.
My sweet Sam.
You know I am.
You're loving, man.
Well, I bet that you let me surely bet right wrong.
Bernadette, Carol, Dolores, Elsie, Rita, Ginger, Helen, Inez, Jackie, Catherine, Leslie, Maude, Nancy, Ophelia, Penelope.
Getting tired? I said, are you getting tired? Check this out.
God, what was her name? Oh, wait, wait, wait.
Oh, I got it. Check it. Brenda! No, 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 not Linda!
Please be my friend, though.
Don't build a agenda.
That's the end. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Yeah.
We're going to play a song by a band that takes bands like Warrant and Poison and eats them for breakfast and then shits them out later that day. A band twice as hard as they are. A band they wish they could be. But first, we're going to play the hardest song we know, man. And I think you guys can join in and sing along with us. Get those lighters up. If you don't have a lighter, go ahead and put your hands in the air, man. Things are going to get nasty.
Kumbaya, Kumbaya.
That's beautiful. That's beautiful back there.
Kumbaya, my Lord, Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my Lord, Kumbaya. Oh, Lord, Kumbaya. Someone's crying, oh, Kumbaya.
Put your dollar in the basket. Thank you.
Someone's crying, oh, Kumbaya. Someone's crying, Lord, Kumbaya. Oh, Lord, Kumbaya.
You guys be careful. Someone's going to eat the spade.
If you like to gamble, I tell you I'm your man. You win some, you lose some, it's all the same to me. The pleasure is to pay, there's no difference what you say. I don't see you agree, the only God I need. The ace of spades, the ace of spades. For the wild one, you're dashing with the dough. Going with the flow, it's all the game to me. Seven or 11, snake eyes watching you. Double up or quit, double sticks or split. It's the ace of spades, the ace of spades. You know I'm one to lose. My gambling's for fools. But that's the way I like it, baby. I don't wanna live forever. And don't forget the danger. Pushing up the ante, I know you wanna see me. We'll be weak, but that man's end of it. I see it in your eyes, take one look and die. Let us turn your brain, the only God I need. The ace of spades, the ace of spades.
Thanks a lot. I know you guys thought they were the Andrews sisters, but that was two members from the Lubricators singing backup vocals. Thanks to those dudes.
The King sisters.
The Lennon sisters. Thanks again to the Lubricators for coming down and playing with us. They drove all the way down from North Carolina to play a few beautiful brothers and sisters. We love playing in Charleston. We're the Johnny Quest Band from Raleigh, North Carolina. We love playing in Charleston. We're the Johnny Quest Band from Raleigh, North Carolina. Jack, I think it's time, man.
check that.
Right, it's time.
Now it's time to say goodnight to the unknown slam dancer.
J-O-H. See you guys real soon, Charleston.
N-N-Y.
Why? Because we're college dropouts. We don't have anything better to do.
Q-U-E-S-T, Johnny Quest.
Bye-bye. You guys take care. Pick up a t-shirt on the way out. Make sure you sign that mailing list. It don't cost a penny. We're the Johnny Quest Band from Raleigh. This song's called Irresponsibility. If you can't dance to this song, then get the fuck out of the way so these people can have some fun. You guys take care. We'll see you later. Peace. Kick it.
Good God. Tell everybody looking after me, telling me what I'm supposed to be. Don't you all know who I can see? It's irresponsibility. I don't care for my pants and my friends. Burn on the jail, no back or fin. Spend my money right, don't I stop? Give me a bitch, take off my set. Irresponsibility. What if? Responsibility.
Gonna kick it.
Get funky. I'm funky.
It's called the Magyar.
Tell him about the body, saying I'm crazy. My granddaddy said, too damn lazy. He didn't have a job, he had three. That's responsibility. Spend all your money playing Robotron. In your bills, on the lawn. Stay up all night, watching that cable. Eating your dinner with the elbows on the table. Irresponsibility. What
irresponsibility?
What irresponsibility? Irresponsibility. Give yourself a that face. Face.
See you later, alligator. Out the wild, crocodile. Okie dokie, artichoke. Peace.
I got money on the bills in my pocket. Inside pocket, on stage I'm rocking. Drops out of car with a meeting in a rocket. Have a more fun than a game in Toyland. Play a pinball, he's top holding. Ain't no fucking what the teacher's doing. Ain't young man, I'm singing through home. Tell it ever move to a microphone.
Yeah, respond, something I day. What if?
Respond,
something I day.
Yo, yeah, respond, something I day. Respond, something a day.
We're Johnny Quest from Raleigh, North Carolina. You guys take care. Thanks a lot, Charleston. We had a great fucking time.
Bye.
See ya. Thanks to the music farm. You guys come up here if you want some water, bro, and I can play to you.